A Cincinnati woman dies when she's hit on a highway in Columbus. Indiana police say 31-year-old Jarlene Hargrove drove her SUV off I-65 early this morning. It got stuck in the median. Hargrove got out and walked right into traffic. She was hit by a tractor trailer.